So the passage starts by telling us that every day, once the supper table was cleared and the dishes were washed, the author's grandparents would start working on the novels for your reading pleasure and entertainment series. Okay, they would do this every day, so it was very routine. But once the author was old enough and he was allowed to stay up with them, he used to love staying up with them. And he loved this routine. Whenever he asked them questions, he got friendly answers. So he just loved the whole atmosphere. And even when he was sent out to play with people his own age, he preferred to come back and spend time with his grandparents. Thus, we can say that the narrator felt that the summers with his grandparents were enjoyably routine. Hence, we chose option D.